Hi everyone, this is John from the car company, and this is our 2009 Chevy Silverado 1500. Take a look at this gorgeous truck. It is brand new. This truck is an LT model with only 28,000 miles. The exterior is in perfect shape, as well as the interior. It's got a factory tow package, soft tonneau cover, spray-in bed liner, no dents anywhere inside the bed even. Very, very nice truck. Perfect miles. Hard to find them this nice. It's got the factory 22-inch wheels with Bridgestone tires. These are 285, 45, 22 tires. And they're about 50%, 45, 50%. Frame looks nice. Just a nice, clean, used truck. Chrome mirrors, chrome handles, it's got the chrome bumper and grille, bug shield on the front. We'll go ahead and take a look inside. The door panel is in perfect shape. Again, this truck is really, really, really nice. The truck's so nice. I mean, I don't have to point anything out. You're going to be able to see everything in this video, and it speaks for itself. Nice center console. You've got plenty of storage inside, an extra 12-volt outlet in there, cup holder storage here. The driver's seat is power. We've got the nice GM rubber floor mats with the truck. Factory brake controller. You've got automatic headlights, a tilt wheel. This is for your information settings on the dash. Your cruise controls located on this side of the steering wheel. On the right side, you've got your audio controls. Let's go ahead and start this truck up. Again, this is an 09 model, 28,288 miles. Runs out perfect, still under factory warranty. They did alter the exhaust. It's got a nice little rumble to it. We've got a factory navigation system, dual climate controls, traction control for the rear. This is a 6-speed automatic, which you can manually select. We'll go ahead and put it in gear. You can select which gear you want the truck to be in. Very nice if you're going to be pulling trailers a lot. Truck has OnStar, vanity mirrors. We'll go ahead and pop the hood, check out the rest of the truck. Rear door panel looks perfect. The rear seats don't look like they've even been sat in. Cup holders back here. Excuse me. Got a factory Panasonic DVD player. Very nice and handy. You got kids, you've got, you know, got anyone that rides along with you, make a lot of trips. Rear radio controls. You've got your inputs here if you've got a video game system you want to hook up to it. Cup holders. Another view of the dash. Now this truck also does have the Bose stereo. It's got the factory Bose radio. The seats flip up, so if you need to put anything inside the cab, you've got a nice little area here to do so. But an 09 model with only 28,000 miles, that it's clean. You don't have to do anything to it. Actually, this is exactly how we bought the truck. The truck has not even been detailed yet. This was traded for a Tahoe. We had a newer Tahoe, and they just wanted the room for the family and the wife. Truck's a non-smoker. There are no odors, nor burn holes, you know, anything like that that comes along with smoking. Door panel is great. The passenger seat's power, just like the driver's side. These newer trucks, you got two glove boxes, one here, as well as the one here. There's your Bose stereo. Now let's take a look at the engine. This is the 5.3 liter Vortec V8. Truck's still under factory warranty. The truck's in perfect condition. It's got the nice upgraded wheels. It's got the right look. This is John from the car company. That's thecarcompanyonline.com. If you have any questions on this vehicle, feel free to give me a call directly at 614-563-9999. Please check my website first though to make sure the vehicle is still in stock, as well as other vehicles that we will have in stock at that time. Thank you and have a great day.